It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer of Payne Capital Management. And this week on the Street of Dreams, the market zoomed to new fresh all-time record highs with the Dow closing above 26,000 for the first time in its 121-year history. Now, it just took seven trading sessions for the Dow to climb from 25,000 to 26,000, making it the fastest 1,000-point climb ever. Now, the Dow's up 5.25% year-to-date with a trailing one-year return of 34%. Great performance, but still lags behind the best-performing markets on the globe. And that would be emerging markets, up 6.75%, and even better performance so far this year from the frontier markets, up 8.5% year-to-date. Now, the past year, we've had much better performance on a relative basis from non-U.S. equities than we have from U.S. equities. But wealth creation's not about relative performance. It's about having the most amount of shares of an investment before it goes up. That's a lesson I learned when I worked at Merrill Lynch, when my Merrill Lynch stock had the same relative performance as the CEO of Merrill Lynch, but he created a lot more wealth because he simply had a lot more shares. Now, hockey great Wayne Gretzky's famous quote, "Skate to where the puck is going, not to where it has been," applies to investing. The best time to have accumulated emerging market shares was a few years back when the shares were on sale and was underperforming the U.S. market. Investors who bought and accumulated shares in those years created a lot more wealth on a relative basis in the past 12 months with emerging markets 40% surge. So investing is not about relative performance. It's about the creation of wealth, and a portfolio diversified across asset classes and within asset classes presents wealth creating opportunities on a daily basis.